Despite a six-game season, one of Mercer County's biggest threats was able to still make his presence known. Notre Dame's Rickey "Pop" Spruill ended the year with 957 total yards and 14 touchdowns to lead the Irish to a 5-1 record. At 5'10", Spruill is a dynamic playmaker on offense, defense, and special teams, where he's been known to return a kickoff or two for a score. Rickey will continue his football career at Wagner College.